Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Tori's Craft. Give me one second. Okay, sorry. Trying to get everything situated because, as y'all can tell, I'm never really ready for these things. Okay, so the first thing I have is I completed a painting and voila. Okay, so hopefully editing Tori can get the speed video for y'all. So before you guys even see this, y'all would have saw the speed video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So grand total, this took me, I started it on the 31st, and today's the 4th of April, and I just finished it. I didn't paint on it at all yesterday. Anytime I had to spare, I would work on it, that would have been roughly around this time. I usually get the kids down around 7:30, 8 o'clock, and I came down here and worked on it. After this, I'm actually going to do my Drew with me, because this painting, you guys will not see it until May 4th. So May 4th, you guys will see it, which is like in a month away. Oh, geez. So I do apologize about that. And I know my camera is a little crooked here, but it actually looks a lot better in camera view than it does in real person view. And even if I hold it away from me, it still doesn't look that great. Now, first things first, I don't think I have to get my trash bin out here. And let me turn around and see if you guys can actually see this. So give me a couple seconds. So I just looked, and you guys are able to see this. I know my hand's moving around a lot, but I'm sorry. So this is all my trash that I had from this company, and that is, to me, it is a beauty. So there's also, if you guys can spot it, there is a square diamond in there that got mixed up in this batch. So here are all my Tic Tac containers, and I actually have a decent amount of each one. There's my 310, which we all know we all have a lot, but as y'all can see, all those containers are still kind of partially full. This one is about a third, so not too bad, not at all. I was not worried one bit of losing I have the burps for some reason. Anyway, I wasn't scared at all on not having enough enough drills. Now I have the hiccups. If it's one thing, it's another. Don't know why. So, but the drill quality is good. Like I said, my trash barely even there. So it's not bad. The painting is good. The only issue I have with this painting is where you guys could have saw the rivers at the beginning of the speed video, you guys should have seen me go in with my X-Acto knife and cut all the rivers, But if I can get this on camera, I can see it right here. The third row down, it does pop up. So wherever the river was at on the painting, it didn't smooth out. And so the drills are still popping up. That's the only issue I have, is that this was a complete mess of rivers. I had a very long one. I think that went from over here, kind of down a ways around its face. So, and sorry, I'm looking very closely at it right now. So there was a river over here where my thumb's at, and okay, also right here, and I can tell from the side there's another one right there. So the rivers really was a really hard thing, but as you guys can see on the back of the canvas, perfect canvas quality, no bubbles or rivers forming on the back of it, just the bubbles and rivers on the double-sided adhesive tape that they used. And it does down here go quite a bit overlap, so I would say that's about an inch or two of overlap down here. So I was having a hard time with this and painting at the same time. So that was kind of hard to do. And since it is a small piece, I'm not so used to it. So it kept moving around when I was putting drills in there. So you guys would see me trying to combat it moving around so much. But other than that, it was very enjoyable to do. Didn't take me quite as long. Maybe, I don't know how many hours I put into it. As soon as I get it all, try to work on the speed video part of it. I'll link down in like the description if I can remember how long it took me to complete this. So I want to say 6 hours grand total. I want to say that's how many hours it took me to just to complete this little piece. I mean, I could have sat down and done it in one day, but I have my other responsibilities I have to do. So other than that, I think I will purchase another one from them, probably a bigger size. And I also want to purchase this from Diamond Art Club as well, do a comparison video like I plan on doing with Story Night, see how many companies I can get this little owl from and do a comparison video of all those companies, and also different sizes that it might come available in as well, and just do a big old comparison video to see what size would be the best for this owl. Very much so loved it. The one thing I have to say about 5D Artist, if you guys are not careful, you will get an email from them every single day. And I literally go through here and delete all my emails that came from them. So let me see here. My phone's acting up. I gotta get a new one soon. So, how many are there? Okay, so I have like six in my main box, and it's not showing me anything in my trash. Huh, that's weird. I know I've deleted a lot of them. And I haven't emptied up my trash. So, let's do the search in trash. Not letting me. Anywho. But yeah, I get a lot of emails from them, and it's just, it's annoying, but at the same time, they might have some deals in those, and that's good to have. But I'm like, come on, guys. I did one purchase, and that's it, and now I get 20 emails from you guys a day. So that part I would just watch out for. Yeah, see, I got an email on the 2nd, and it's the owl, and it says, try diamond painting for free. Of course, we know it's not free. You have to pay shipping, and I've tried them out. They are okay, but I have got to see about, bigger canvases and see how those work out. The 15 by 20, if there's an image that the 5D artist has that would look good in a 15 by 20, that's cool. Because, like I said, their quality is pretty good. Barely any trash. Really good, just quality of the drills itself. The canvas, though, that's another thing. The river's forming as soon as you get the opaque paper off of there. That was a nightmare. So, if you don't mind putting in a little work to your diamond paintings, like slashing all the rivers out, then this is an okay company. Otherwise, if you don't want to sit there and spend that time on getting rid of rivers, I would suggest another company. So that was my first impression on them. I will try them out again later on. But for now, this was actually a good experiment. So, okay. Well, if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me, and you guys will be able to see more videos that I post up randomly. And actually, it's not really random because I schedule each one of them. Anywho, there is a cover on my microphone, and it's just, So, yeah. That's all I have to say on it, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Hopefully, by the time you guys see this, COVID-19 is all over and done. Fingers crossed, like really, fingers crossed, be safe and be smart, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.